Hello, and welcome back to our little adventure, where we have been getting through this lovely little maze. Hello down there. How are you doing? And we met a lady and her little brother. And at first we were gonna go back.
This lever looks important.
But now we've decided we should follow them.
Look, the water's lower.
Oh, really? Oh, neato. This seems like trouble.
Feels so much lighter now. You have to take whatever you can use.
That's great, you know.
Lost her here.
Hello, big guy.
Bring it any time.
He's big. He's big. He's scary. You take him on.
How's this?
A rusted sluice key. Okay. Fine. Pull it.
We can travel safely. This would have been a nightmare if the water was still here.
Still feels like a nightmare, but you know, that's fine. Oh, little slugs. Ow.
I guess that worked out.
Did it though? Did it? I guess it did. Hello.
Want to try to look for the key?
I guess so. We're looking for an eagle key. There's a sparkle over here, though. Hi, mister. Or madam. Whoever you were in your past life. When am I gonna get the steel? I need steel. If I wanna continue to upgrade. Ow, I tried to dodge. We'll just heal up a little bit. Just a smidge. There's a sparkle over here. I missed you. You were right there. I guess you dropped from the slugs. That's fine. No.
Looks like we're in for a rough time.
You think? Nope. Nope. Uh-uh. We good?
Pick up something we can use?
Not really, unless I get a new weapon that's better than this. Hello. Yeah, I'm really, really liking the items. I don't really use that much, but it's fine. I guess it would be pretty bad if we... What the heck? It glows! I didn't do too much to it. Oh! Good heavens me. Do something. Do something. You go after it. I'm too scared. Ow! Owie! Oh, ow. Ow. That hurts. That actually hurts. Oh, no. That actually bites. Where is it? Oh, God. I missed. Come back here. Ow. Oh, God, it hurts my body. Oh. Oh, look, I found the eagle key. I found the eagle key. Do something. Ow. This thing hurts. Oh, gosh, dang it, I missed. What are you attacking? Don't attack the slugs. The slugs don't matter.
No harm in being prepared.
Yeah, go kill it. Ow! The heck was that? Ow.
That didn't take too much effort.
What? Excuse you. Excuse you. Okay, excuse you. That took way too much effort. Ow, my body hurts so much. I'm gonna go. I'm just gonna go. Okay, you know. That hurt everything. It truly did. Oh, that scared me. I don't know what that was at first. Oh, the pain, the agony. Oh, that guy hurt. Hmm. Mm-hmm, that's just, you know, it hurt. It was agony. Ow. Well, let's just... What's wrong with this one? Pain. That's all I'm feeling. Holy sheesh. Don't. Try not to fall, please. Shh. Just shh. Don't worry about him. Okay, just don't worry about him. Now, where was that eagle?
Bring it anytime.
Get out of here. What are y'all looking at?
You have to take whatever you can use.
Yeah, sure. I mean, you know, it's not like we're having issues or anything. Is it this one?
Opened up.
Oh.
Hey, is that the woman from before? Ah, she's gone now.
Wait, what?
Where's the boy? If he wandered off, we should search for him. I see something.
Oh, thank you.
The lost were over there.
Thank you.
Yeah. Bastards, he's a real gem in front of them.
Get out of here. Oh boy, I hate everything about my life right now. I hate this water. Come on. Moth covered key. All right. I don't even know where he was looking. He saw the girl? Didn't see the boy? Well, that's great. God, I hate this place. Why are we here?
Down here.
Oh no! Not these guys. Oops. Wrong button. Haha! Somebody doesn't like fire. They don't blow. Okay. At first I was like, they don't blow up, do they? No, they would never.
It's narrow. Don't fall.
Gotcha.
Bring it anytime.
See, we're good. We're great. We're fantastic. Everything bites. The slug. What are you guys doing? Ow. Get out of here. Up we go. There we go. Treasure. Prayer shawl.
Yeah, that was a fight.
Nothing else was though? Just this? This was a fight? Yeah. Great. Hello? Oh, I had to use the key for that? Okay. What was that noise? I swear I just heard a scream. It's fine though. Oh no, everything's so narrow. Okay. Another one down. Hello. Oh God, Jesus, please be careful.
You got something we can use?
Yes, I guess. I mean, there's a light over there. There's a light over there. There's a circle over here. A steel? It's exactly what I need, but I need more. Oh, I see you, you loser. Ow. For real.
It was you, wasn't it, Yakumo? You're the one that stopped.
What did you do, Yakumo? Let's just go towards the light, I guess. Try not to die. Follow the light. Hey, stop that. Stop that. Okay. I see you. I see you. Fucking loser. Uh-oh. Ow! I was trying to get by him. Ow, the pain, the agony. Bring it anytime. I've been getting no time. Oh god. Oh, jeebers. Hey. Hi, over there. Okay, what's over here? What's over anywhere? Hello? Rex, you alive?
Great. That'll work as a marker.
Sure. Okay, there's a treasure over there. Okay. I guess he's hiding a treasure. Let's go. You want the treasure? Oh, God.
Something we can use?
It's a little iffy on that.
Let's open it up and see, shall we?
Ooh. Created by the Revenant Kuro. But I can't use it, at least not in this one. Alright, interesting. Yeah, I did get one of these too, didn't I? All right, moving on. Which way are we going? Doesn't it matter? Probably.
Oh. Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Yeah, no, but.
Missile.
Missile.
Last. How about getting off our feet for a little while? We're safe for now.
Oh, yeah. All right. Hello. We are moving on. Good boy, that takes a lot of haze to learn. Thank you. Listen, we're doing great. Not really, but it reminds me of something.
No harm in being prepared.
Nope, wrong button. Get out of here. Ow! God, they hurt. I keep thinking they're gonna explode on me. And that's not fun. Oh, gosh dang it. Ow! I hate these things so much. Alright, we're good. Run to the treasure chest.
I always look forward to this.
Impaler. Nice. I don't appreciate the groaning. Could you stop with the groaning? What is it? Ooh. It's a spear. I don't know. Let's look at it. Oh. Whew. That looks like fun. Let's just go. Ignore the little
moving out.
Weird tumbleweeds over there. Like, how do you get those?
We're bogged down here. Why?
Huh?
Don't worry. It'll be clean.
Stop! Nicola!
Excuse me?
Come on, let's move it!
Killed me. How did me?
A fire. It's a seafloor oil.
Oil? Okay, fine. Cool. Who are you? Whoa.
Where'd he run off to?
Okay.
These ashes are the boys. Something's coming.
Oh no. Hi. Hello, lady. Oh my. Do you mind? That's not appropriate.
Bring it any time. This is the real thing.
No. I'm scared. Oh no, she got me. Yakima, do something to you though. Ow. Okay, this is bad. This is bad. Dang it! Oh, she got me! Huh. Okay, this is bad. Oh, she hurts. Oh, she hurts really bad. I move right there. Oh, oh god, the pain. She got me. Oh, she did it twice. Oh, God. Dang it. Oh, nope, we're dead. Dang it. Okay, so we're gonna have to do something a little bit different.
Hey, you okay?
No. Oh, great, my stuff is gone. That's fine. Okay, anyways. We need something with more. You know how that remains to be seen. It's just a smidge, I think. Just a smidge. Just a dang smidge. Huh, cool. Alright, we're gonna do this one more time. Oh no, man, you know, it's great. Fire, just do fire. Fire that seems to do the trick on these guys. Okay. How do you feel? I'm feeling great.
Can't say I'd like to stick around.
Neither do I. But we have ourselves a little situation here. I'm gonna try this one more time, and then I'm gonna go get some items, because, I think we need some.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Probably also upgrade some stuff, so, listen. Ow! I hate her. Oh, I missed. Ow. Oh god, we're slow, yep. Ah, great. Nope, this is not gonna work out too well. Dang it! I can't move out of the way anymore. Nope, we're dead. In all honesty, no, I'm not fine. Dang it! Great. Move it.
How's this?
Oh, cow. Ah, dang it. She does it twice. Stop zooming around. I'm dead. We have ourselves a situation here. Okay? Just a situation. It's like I got what I need to do. It's just so hard. You do something, please. Horrors. The creatures that appeared around the world during the Great Collapse, destroying numerous cities, the origin and nature remain a mystery. Yeah. There's a lady. Who zooms around? It's kind of scary. It's just great. You know, almost we got her. So close. Not enough. Oh wait, no. This is solved. Not so easily, but somewhat easily, right? I guess I'm gonna have to go earn some.
I've got new weapons of it.
Do you now?
Find
what do you
something?
Got, love? I mean, no. I mean, I don't care.
What do you want to upgrade?
It's fine.
Okay.
It's totally fine. It's fine.
What is it?
Restore these, please. Alright, this one, I guess. I guess I'll go cry in a corner somewhere.
Are you sure about this, Ricky? Leaving Yakubo and them behind?
We finally have a chance to live free instead of being mercenary thralls forever. I'm not gonna die now.
Okay, but what's the plan for escape?
We'll keep an eye out for a rescue chopper. There should be a couple where the horrors are thin.
Maybe where I see is horror.
Hey, Ricky! Ricky! I finally found a chopper! Hey! Hey!
Whoa.
That thing just bit through our ticket out of here.
Oh my god.
Those bastards eat any damn thing in front of them.
There's nowhere we can run.
Hey, pull yourself together. We're getting out of here alive.
Oh boy. That's it. Well, I guess I'll go earn some haze and just buy some stuff.
Looks like Riki and the others all got wiped out by the horrors after all. We'd been patient. If we just stayed together.
Y'all all could have made it out.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, you all could have died in the same place. I mean, who knows?
Looking for more of their memories.
Is there a downside to this? Like, just during all these memories. Could I get overwhelmed with all the emotions and memories all at once? That would be terrible. Yes, it would. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go earn some stuff to get some items, and then we're gonna go try again with this boss. Because we are gonna get it. We were so close. So close. Until next time on this grand adventure.